Well, in an era of tennis kings, its founding father says farewell. Team World win the point as we say goodbye to Roger Federer, the finest we've ever seen.
Well, I appreciate you.